We knew someone special for life. We let beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a flood. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood!
The blood of the Tempress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot! You know she is meant for him!
Imlarith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it! Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Ah! Tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth. Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that.
Such a shame she fled.
You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Waste of words.
Our fates are bound true. But now is not the time for that to bear fruit.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage.
And if you find her, if, the girl will die.
I will see you, handsome knight.
Soon, very soon.